So the HEMS is a segment emission in Europe and North America. Unfortunately, in Asia and Southeast Pacific here in the region is not well developed, except some countries. And when we have a special zoom into India, we see that today we have no helicopter performing such a service. It does mean the emergency, the pre-hospital care is taken care by ground ambulances only, and the helicopter could play a vital role in providing much faster access to medical care for any accident that happened here. Unfortunately, we have a high rate of accidents, of fatalities on the road, and we have seen in our countries in Europe that the helicopter provide a quick team fast will strongly help and reduce the number of fatalities and save many, many lives. So we are coming to the special situation that we have here at the moment in India. This segment is not existing. I will transition into what we are doing here at the moment. So we have the Airbus Foundation, and the Airbus Foundation have some annual activity in terms of humanitarian aid, in terms of development of a country for any kind of emergencies. We have started some 5 years ago to provide a dedicated and customized special training for countries in need of such kind of HEMS services. And we have done this in China, we have done in Brazil, in Mexico, in different countries we have started such kind of training. Actually, we are not doing it by ourselves. We as the Airbus Foundation, we are partnering here, and we are using the FAM. The FAM is actually the Fondation de l'Académie Médecine, so it's a French doctor association. They have a big pool of medical experts, of doctors, of professors who work in this field since many, many years. And this organization we can use to provide such a training to a country in need of such service. So actually, we are here, and today we are on the last day of this kind of medical training that we are doing. So in fact, we have done 2 days already of lectures, of presentations. We have a third day here with more workshop and more exchange. And the objective is by our medical professors and doctors to bring this know-how from the HEMS mission more here to the population in India that is involved in emergencies today. We were very honored that we could do this event here at the AIIMS facility in New Delhi. They provide also a lot of doctors, emergency doctors, to the event. But the event is for all the potential HEMS community here in India, and we have people from different regions also in India here to listen to the expert and to the different lectures. So this is the first start in more steps that we need to do to have such kind of service here in India. The medical training, the know-how on the medical side is very important. There's a lot of know-how here, but not together with the helicopter. So we are trying to transfer this know-how by our experts into the community here. But of course in India, we still have the obstacles of lack of regulations, lack of clearances, lack of landing clearances. So many issues like the business model, if it's sustainable or not. So there are many issues around such kind of HEMS system. But I think it's a very nice first step to enter into this kind of segment, and it will ease and it will make more simple than the introduction in the next years. So this is the first event, as I said, but we are looking forward to repeat this. Maybe not every year, we will see the progress, but we as Airbus Foundation and Airbus, we are very pleased to provide such expertise here to the country, and we are looking forward to further develop this segment together with the experts here in India. Thank you very much and looking forward.